to Slomo Lab. Today we're gonna pull out our sledgehammer again. The sledgehammer contender will be the Coke. Some of you asked in the comments that we hit the Coke with the sledgehammer and film it in slow motion. So we'll do just that. Let's get started. To make sure we get a good effect, I'm gonna shake it up, give it a good shake, and set it on my favorite stand, my tire. I better not miss this time. One, two. Ay, ay, ay. It looks like it's my tradition to fail the first time. This time I'm gonna be a little bit more precise, I hope. Looks like I just can't get it today, so I'm gonna flip it over and do it this way. Surely I'm gonna make it. Surely I'm gonna make it. Ay, ay, ay. It's go time. This time I hit it right on the cap, so I think it was because it wasn't on a flat surface. So this time I put it on the bucket, 5-gallon bucket. Hopefully it's gonna be the last time I'm gonna hit it. Ready? Damn, wait, that bucket didn't survive. Well, this time I put it on the board. I can't take this no more. You, this is some quality product. I've smashed it so hard with the sledgehammer and it's still holding on. I wouldn't be afraid to put it with my most important documents in the same bag. Well, I guess the only chance I have is to lay it on the side and hit it. Let's do it. Coca-Cola rain. Let's check it out in slow motion. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below what you think. Subscribe to my check-in channel if you haven't. Check it out. It's Inspired to Cook. We do a lot of good stuff there. And we'll see you next time. Peace out.